Yellow, the number one ranked contender, noodled by Benny Giorgino, second. The corner of Ambo Castagnon did an error last two fights against Danny Lopez. And I want to work on the body and fight in tough.
Body shots in earnest
on the card today against Johnny Copeland. I'm not sure Ayala wants to be in that corner. Lopez has defended his crown.
Give it up.
Ayala on the attack again. The hometown crowd loving it. Works in the body. He rocked Lopez.
Lopez is hurt.
He rocked him with a right hand. Back with a jab. Ayala. Now Ayala bangs his way out, but Lopez covers up. Lopez trying to get those good straight punches through, but Ayala rocks him out of there again. Good left hook from Ayala.
That's a mistake.
I'd say that's a big mistake. Three-time national Golden Gloves champion. Good left hook from Ayala.
Russian roulette, though. I just don't think he should let Danny set you up like that.
Well, it only takes one of those.
There it was. He landed a big one. Lopez landed the big bomb
on Ayala.
There's one.
Corner of Ayala.
Roofing left hook. Lopez got most of that on the block. Featherweight champ, seconds remaining.
Ayala
lands again.
And a big one to the belly.
A good left hook to the body. They have had four furious rounds. And Ayala the other. Jab scored from Lopez.
He's throwing punches.
Good counter punching right from Ayala. He just worked his way from one corner to the other.
Jab.
Sticking, Danny.
Beautiful, Danny.
Ayala trying to pace.
Bingo.
You can hear the Lopez corner calling pressure.
Some words are out to use with Lopez.
There it is again. Puts up that right hand on his chin.
And that sent him to the canvas. Ayala went down on that straight left hand. Another angle
to the chin.
And that was it.
Well, that's a credit to Lopez. So Lopez hit you under, over, all over the place.
Now Ayala. Ayala.
Fight. Let's see how much energy he used last round.
Good round. Knockdown punch. It was a real good shot from Lopez.
Ayala still
final seconds of the ninth round, scheduled for 15. Good right hand.
I don't know how Danny survived that right-hand shot. It was right on a button.
Come on!
Yeah, both. Lopez has had the toughest shots today.
He's pounding.
See Jim Ryan live from San Antonio. Lopez lands with the right hand. And another. About evenly so far in this round. Less than 30 seconds. This is February, and Ayala down again. Ayala down again. Right on the nose again, and it's all over. It's all over. Ayala took that on the button, and the fight is over. And wait a minute, the fight is not over. The fight is not over.
It's not over.
The referee, Padilla, had counted him out, but the timekeeper and the WBC representative,
he said time of time.
That is Dr. Romeo Garcia of Mexico, say the count had not reached 10.
This is the first
fight. The fight will continue. We can stay with it and possibly see when he gets up. There he goes down. Lopez scores to the right. Tremendous conditioning. 30 seconds remaining. What a fight. Team. Ayala's never been this far before. Out again. What a gutty display by Mike Ayala. Good left hand. Right.
I want to get licked.
To the body. The eye starting to swell up on this side of Ayala.
Survive, he's going to have to punch.
And he does with a left hand. A minute remaining, round 14. So it's the best adjective to describe his attack. Through 14 rounds. Good right hand from Lopez. Watch Ayala. Another one. And down goes Ayala.
Bang!
It is all over. A 15th round knockout for the champion. You saw Bonnie Lopez's wife looking up in joy at her husband, who had the battle of his life here today. Lopez with a 15th round knockout at 1:09 of the 15th round.